So add the flour gradually and just
we're making waffle
properly so it will be no lumps in the mixture. And
last,
it will be
the last.
Please make sure there should be no lumps in the mixture and it should be smooth.
No lumps. Tell me if you need, want me to continue.
No lumps in the mixture and it should be smooth.